All right, your final day is 4-point victory for the women's basketball team. Joined up head coach Brendan Baker. Coach, almost a month and a half, you guys haven't been on the court. You've had about a week of practice under your belt. Obviously, up and down, but it has to feel good to get a win on your first day back.
Yeah, it was. Obviously, it was not the prettiest of win, but it's a learning experience, and they have to learn through those kind of things. Oakland City is a really gritty team, and I think we struggled with that a little bit. But they pulled it out. So overall, happy with our effort. We just got to try to get back into the swing of things.
Yeah. You got some personnel changes, have some new faces on the floor. I just think especially those young kids did today overall.
Good. I mean, they stepped up. Obviously, it's a learning curve. But they don't get to get better if they don't get the experience. So it's trying to fight through those new lineups, playing with new people. Like, it's just a year of adjustments. So like I said, they're doing a good job of adjusting to everything.
Now you're looking towards conference season. You're going to have a whole conference season packed into pretty much 6 or 7 weeks here. Mm-hmm. What's going to be the biggest key for you guys as you play that condensed schedule?
Staying healthy, getting in condition. Honestly, there's no plan because who knows what's going to happen. So we have to take it day by day and just taking care of the details and just going with whatever life throws at us.
Thanks, Coach. Congratulations. Yep. Like I said, Trails get the victory today. They'll be back in action later this week. Thanks.